इतना सफर है कुछ होने में और बहुत कुछ होने में, इतना सा फर्क है एक बार सोच के छोड़ देने में और लग के कर दिखाने में, मान लेने में कि जिंदगी ऐसे ही कटेगी और सुबह 4 बजे उठ के सोचने में कि अभी तो बस शुरुआत है, किसी मैगजीन को हाथ में लेने में और उसी मैगजीन के कवर पेज पे होने में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वीआईपी सीट में और उसकी पिछली सीट में इतना सा ही तो फर्क है। वो जिसका मैदान ही खुला आसमान है, वही कल जमीन पर तो था। पूछोगे तो बताएगा वो पंछी कि एक दायरे में सिमटने में और पूरी दुनिया को दायरा बनाने में बस इतना सा फर्क है। इतना कितना है, इतना है या इतना है, जो नापेगा वो जाने कि जहां धरती और आसमान मिलते हैं, नानकुर से दूर अगर मगर शायद से दूर, वहां भी दोनों में फर्क बस इतना सा है। धरती और सातवें आसमान में फर्क बस इतना सा है। ये एक अंतर प्रेरणा है, ये हमारी आपकी हम सब की अंतर प्रेरणा है। एक कदम, एक छलांग, एक बाजी, एक गहरी सांस और एक ललकार खुली हवाओं में कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन फिजाओं के, कि हाँ मैं बना हूं उन ऊंचाइयों के लिए जो ऊंची तो बहुत है पर नामुमकिन भी नहीं, क्योंकि मुमकिन और नामुमकिन में बस इतना सा फर्क है। धूप छांव में फर्क बस इतना सा है। तो बस चलिए फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया के साथ ये फर्क मिटा देते हैं। फ्रेंचाइज इंडिया, 20 years of ideas.
Good afternoon, one and all. Franchise India welcomes you to this special episode webinar, Business Opportunity Over Chai. Franchise India, the brand which was established in 1999, helping all the international and national clients in their business expansion with our 70 plus offices. And we truly claim that no one sells more business than us, because we have helped and assisted numerous many investors in getting the right business opportunity from us. And we welcome each one of you who has joined us today to 119th edition of this series. We welcome management team of Franchise India, Mr. Gaurav Maurya, along with Ms. Sonia Chaudhary. During the course of the webinar, they'll be sharing their insights, industry prospects, as well as their word of caution with each one of you. And today, the brand which we are representing for each one of you is a great brand. Gelato Italiano is the brand we are presenting you. They are known for their great taste, affordability, and the strong supply chain management, because of which they have 60 plus outlets in 12 cities of India. And we welcome Mr. Dinesh and Shyam to talk about their brands. Thank you so much, Shyam and Dinesh, for joining in. Over to you to share your journey with each and every attendees who have joined us today. Shyam sir, you need to unmute yourself. We request you to unmute yourself, sir. Thank you so much,
yeah,
sir.
Yeah, this is Dinesh. I'm actually logged in from the Shyam's laptop.
Okay, hi, sir.
Hi. So I would like to introduce our brand, Gelato Italiano. Gelato Italiano was the first brand. We opened our first store in year 2006 in Mumbai. And we are doing a great business since there. And we were the first brand to launch a gelato into an Indian market. The specialty of our product is like all the ingredients what we use to make our products, Gelato Italiano. It is like all the products and ingredients what we use are of top notch in the market available, and all the ingredients have been imported. We use premium products to make our product. As of today, we are present in 12 cities with more than 60 plus stores across India. We have majorly presence in Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Chennai, Kolkata, and other two-tier and three-tier cities of India. So when we speak about Gelato, Gelato is a very, very interesting brand, because the product what we cater to our customers is a very, very niche and premium product. And the best part, we are looking for our franchisee partners is because it is a very, very viable model, and it is a very, very viable business model for you and all our investors who will be investing into a brand. As of today, if you look at all the competitive partners, the investment which you can expect goes beyond like 15 to 20 lakh rupees. But over in Gelato Italiano, we are expecting your investment at a minimum of like 7 lakh rupees and maximum of 12 lakh rupees. And the return of investment is below 2.5 years, which makes this business model a very, very viable business business. Gelato, we as a Pan India Food Solution was the first company to introduce Gelato into an Indian market. The specialty of our product is all the products are pure vegetarian with the great product range of more than 200 options we have available in our product lineup, out of which at any given point of time, we can cater you with the 36 of our prime products, which will be displayed at all the time in your display machine. However, if you feel that your particular market or particular city from where you belong to, you have a special taste or a special demand what people are looking for, we can customize the product as per your requirement and as per your taste and as per the market, which is demanding into an India of the every part or as per the every state, whatever the product you are looking for, we can customize the product as per your need and the requirement, which you do not get in the other competitive brands. You have the fixed product lineup of 36 to 50 products, which you have to serve. But we at Gelato Italiano, we understand the customer needs and customer expectations, and we can customize our flavors as per your requirement and as per the market needs. So the investment what we are looking at Gelato Italiano is which starts from 7 lakh rupees, in which we charge 2 lakh rupees as a one-time franchisee fee. Then 2.5 lakh rupees goes into your equipment. 1.5 lakh rupees we take as a security deposit. Then your interior cost. Hello.
Yes, sir. I have kept it for your reference only.
Yeah. So when we speak about the investment in Gelato Italiano, we look the investment which starts from 7 lakh rupees and goes up to maximum of 12 lakh rupees. When we say if you want to understand what is this investment all about, then it is like we charge 2 lakh rupees of our one-time franchisee fee. Then 2.5 lakh rupees goes into your equipment. Then 1.5 lakh rupees is our security deposit. We do not have any mandate that you as the investors or we as a company has the mandatory that you will be paying all the 7 lakh rupees or 12 lakh rupees to a company and we will start a Gelato for you. We are very, very flexible in the investment part. We only charge you 2 lakh rupees as a one-time franchisee fee and 1.5 lakh rupees of security deposit. Other, we give very, very open hand to our investment partners that we will give you all the specifications of the equipments, all the specifications of the interiors, what we look for Gelato Italiano, and we give you open hands to develop your stores on your own. For example, if I say that my display machine is costing you around 60,000 rupees, for example, and if you feel you have a family business or you have a friend reference from where you can get your equipment at the base price, we are very flexible on that front that we give you open hands to source your equipment on your own. However, the equipment has to be as per the brand specifications. We will share all the equipment specifications with you, and we can also connect you directly with our vendors from where you can source equipment on your own. So your fixed investment becomes 2 lakh rupees of one-time franchise fee and 1.5 lakh rupees of security deposit. Rest on all the equipment, on all the investment, we give you very, very flexible and open hand that you can source your equipment, you can do the interiors on your own, you can source all the furniture on your own, but that has to be as per the brand guidelines. When you say you'll be investing, for example, we have two models. One is a kiosk model, which is very, very suitable for the mall atrium locations or office complexes. And we also have another model, which we call it as a store, which you can open on a high street location or a standalone store on a high street market or in outside the mall area. You can develop a store size. When we say kiosk format, we are looking at the space of 60 to 80 square feet. And when we say a shop, the size has to be minimum of 100 square feet to maximum of 150 square feet. When we talk about the interiors of kiosk and the store, the interior cost for the kiosk will go up to maximum of 2 lakh rupees. And when we say the interior cost of the shop of 150 square feet, it will cost you somewhere around 2.5 lakh rupees to 3 lakh rupees on the max. All the materials for the interior and exterior and the development of the stores will be provided by the company. All the artworks, all the creatives, whatever you require to do the interiors will be provided by the company. If you want us to provide you the materials, we will provide you the materials, or we can share the soft copy of the materials and you can do the interior of your stores on your own. Then, when we say the total investment of 7 lakh rupees for the brand, and what is the franchisee term if you are looking at, then we do a contract of 5 plus 5 years. First time when you take a franchisee for Gelato Italiano, you have to pay a franchisee fee of 2 years with the contract of 5 years, which is auto-renewable after 5 years. And you don't have to pay an additional franchisee fee of 2 lakh rupees again after 5 years. It is a very, very, we can renew your contract with very, very nominal charges, which is less than 50%. When you say the feasibility or viability of the store, how it becomes, then we sell product. We don't charge any royalty, which is a very, very important part. We don't charge any royalty on our Gelato Italiano product. We sell your product with 55% of the margin. For example, when you say 55% of margin, you would like to understand what is this 55%. It means if I'm selling you a product of rupees 55 rupees, you can sell on a menu price of 100 rupees, which means you will get 55% of the gross margin on the product. If you want to understand the business viability and model, how the Gelato Italiano will work. If you are generating a sale of rupees, say 1 lakh rupees, 45,000 becomes your gross margin of the product. Then the rental, what we are expecting in a 2-tier or 3-tier cities, comes close to like 15 to 18% of your sale, which means, like, for example, if you're projecting a sale of rupees 1 lakh rupees, this is just an example I'm giving you. If you're projecting a sale of 1 lakh rupees in a particular area where you reside in, then you should look at the location or a shop which gives you rent of 15 to 18,000 rupees max. Don't take it as a exact figure. I'm just giving you an example of 1 lakh rupees. If you are projecting a sale of 1 lakh rupees, then your rental of the store should come to 15,000 rupees. For example, you say in my area or in your locality, you are getting a store of 30,000 rupees on the rent or 50,000 rupees of rent. Then your sales projection in that particular locality should be about 2 lakh rupees or 2.5 lakh rupees. Then certainly your business will be very, very profitable. So 45% becomes your cost to product, 15% becomes your rental cost. Then there will be a, according to a business or number what we are projecting, we will be requiring a one or two staff to operate our stores, which will cost you nearly the salary, staff salary will cost you 10 to 15%. Then miscellaneous utilities, all the disposables, whatever we are giving you, it will cost you another 8 to 10%, which makes the total cost of 80 to 85%, which means you will be generating a 15% to 20% max of profit out of a business of 1 lakh rupees. When you say you are doing a business of 2 lakh rupees, then your profit margin becomes doubles, it will go to 30,000 rupees. Again, say you are doing a business of 3 lakh rupees, your profit margin per month becomes 45,000 rupees. It is very, very simple. There is no difficult to understand what kind of business I will be making in my particular market and what kind of profit I will be generating in that business. So this gives you an exact example of how you should identify the location and what should be your sales projection. I will not advise you to take a place on rent of rupees 1 lakh rupees or 1.5 lakh rupees in a market where you are projecting a sales of rupees 2 lakh rupees or 3 lakh rupees. As per your market trend and market need, you should always first look for a space and the rental or the cost of occupancy, we can say, the cost of occupancy in such a manner whether your occupancy cost becomes 15 to 20% max. Then certainly you will generate 15 to 20% of the profit from the sales what you are projecting on that particular location. Yeah, Sonia, any else you want me to explain to your partners?
Thanks, Anish. I think I'll request all the viewers who are here to kindly take up any questions that you have to the business model. And just to set a perspective on the company, this company has been a part of the Everstone Group until last year. And about a year back was acquired by Haldiram Prabhuji, who's a very seasoned player based out of Eastern India. And this is a very scalable format, and we've worked with this company not only now, but also in their previous avatar when they were a part of the Pan-Asian food. So Shyam, let's start with first and foremost, you know, we did talk about the two formats, aapne kiosk bataya, and the other is a store format. I'm not too sure if we discussed financial for a store format also. Usme kya hamare rehta hai? And dusra agar hum baat karte hain master franchisee ki, what is the ideal combination of stores that he needs to put in between kiosk as well as the bigger format?
So the difference between the kiosk and the bigger format, franchisee fee remains the same. I will talk about one unit, then I will talk about the master franchisee. So the investment remains, the franchisee fee remains the same for kiosk as well as the store format, which is 2 lakh rupees. Even the security deposit will remain the same, 1.5 lakh rupees, whether your store is kiosk or a full store. Then your even the equipment cost will remain the same for kiosk and the store, full store. The only difference it becomes in the interior and the furniture part. If you have a store of more than 150 square feet, you will be making a exclusively seating area for your stores. So your furniture cost will go a little bit higher side. Let's say 1 lakh rupees of additional investment in your stores and the interior. Rest of the investment, which is like franchisee fee, security deposit, and equipment cost, remains the same for store and full stores. Even the product lineup, like we have shakilottos, gelatos, and candies, you can serve from kiosk counter as well as the full store counter. So your investment for a kiosk and store remains the same. Only the additional cost you will be investing in a full store is interior cost. So that part is clear. And when we say about the master franchisee, like right now, considering the pandemic situation, the people are very, very struggling with the cash flow and the cash drain. We are offering a very, very lucrative model for our master franchisee partners. Master franchisee partner, we are not giving you the fixed numbers that you need to take a master franchisee of 50 stores or 100 stores or 25 stores in your particular city. Investment partner from Pune, for example, I'm giving you for the investment partner from a Pune, if he's interested to take a master franchisee of Gelato Italiano. So we are expecting that he should submit us a number of stores, what he is planning to develop in Pune city. For example, if you are taking a master franchisee in Pune and you give us the projection that you will be opening a store, you will be opening 25 stores in near next 2 years or 3 years or 4 years or 5 years. So you should, we are expecting our master franchisee partner to submit us the projections of the stores he is planning to open in next 5 years with the plan of each year. For example, in first year, he will be, say, in Pune, he is planning, targeting to open 25 stores in total in next 5 years. So he should submit us the plan that in first year, I will open the 5 stores. Second year, I will open another 5 store. Third year, I will open another 5 store. Fourth year and fifth year. Accordingly, he should submit us the plan. And when he says that he wants to open, he will be opening 25 stores in Pune city. So we will assign a particular territory of Pune or an entire Pune to that particular person. And we will give him 5 years to develop 25 store in Pune city. And when you take master franchisee, so your franchisee fee becomes flat. Considering this pandemic situation, if you sign a master franchisee agreement before 31st of March, we are giving you flat 50% discount on one-time franchisee fee. So your 2 lakh rupees of franchisee fee becomes 1 lakh rupees. So when you say 25 stores you will be opening in Pune, you will be paying me 25 lakh rupees upfrontly, on which we are giving you in advance. And then whenever the master franchisee himself, he opens a store, there is a 50% discount on one-time franchisee fee to a master franchisee owner. And if he leases out a sub-franchisee to a third party, then he will charge 1 lakh rupees additional to a third party, from which 50,000 he will pay to Pan India Food Solutions or Gelato Italiano. And 50,000 rupees is the profit directly goes into our master franchisee pocket. And also on the cost of product, where we are giving a 55% of margin to a single owner, a single store owner, that 55% margin becomes 60% to a master franchisee owner. So even his own stores, he can procure a product from Pan India, from Gelato Italiano on the margin of 60%. Whereas he will be selling that product to a third party franchisee on the cost of 55%. Then again, that 5% margin goes into our master franchisee owner's pocket.
Just to reiterate, what you mentioned is that he will charge 1 lakh from a sub-franchisee, 50,000 goes to him and 50,000 comes to him.
Yeah, correct. Only in case of if he's selling that sub-franchisee to a third party. If he's planning to open a store on his own, he don't have to pay any fee to Gelato Italiano.
So what is the sub-franchise fee? Because I think that needs little clarity. What you mentioned, the franchise fee is about 2 odd lakhs for a kiosk.
Correct. Two odd lakhs. So when we sign a master franchisee agreement, he has to pay 50% of the total franchisee fee. So franchisee fee for 25 store becomes 50 lakh rupees. So when he signs the master franchisee agreement with Gelato Italiano, he will be paying 25 lakh rupees upfrontly to Gelato Italiano, which becomes 50% of total franchisee fee for 25 stores. And if he is opening a store on his own, he don't have to pay any additional franchisee fee to Gelato Italiano. But he is subleasing a Gelato Italiano franchisee to a third party. He will charge additional 1 lakh rupees. For example, he will charge 2 lakh rupees to a sub-franchisee partner, out of which 1 lakh rupees is his initial investment, which comes back to his pocket. an additional 1 lakh rupees. Again, from that additional 1 lakh rupees, 50,000 rupees will come, go to his pocket, and 50,000 he will pay to Gelato Italiano.
Okay, just to simplify that, the sharing between the master franchisee and the parent company, which is used to the tune of 25%.
Correct,
so, right. When you collect 2 lakh, 25% will come to you and 75% would be
retained. Correct.
And if you also talk about sharing on the further, I think we also talked about the commission. Isme kya rehta hai? What goes to you? Jitni bhi supplies jayenge, it will be routed through the master franchisee and he will retain a commission of 5% on all the supplies.
5% on the product, gross product. So, हम जो भी मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी लेंगे उसको हम अभी एक सिंगल स्टोर ओनर को हम लोग 55% मार्जिन पे प्रोडक्ट सेल करते हैं, वही मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी को हम 60% मार्जिन पे प्रोडक्ट देंगे और वो उसके जो सब फ्रेंचाइजी लीज आउट थर्ड पार्टी सब फ्रेंचाइजी है उनको वो 55% मार्जिन पे ही प्रोडक्ट सेल करेंगे और वो एडिशनल 5% है वो वापस उनका प्रॉफिट है.
What we understand, because you're already operating in 60 outlets and most of the major cities and all the leading malls of the country are covered, so to say. So two questions. One, do we have any outlets which are available to be converted to a franchisee if that is equity outlet of the company? And the other would be, if you're looking for a master franchisee, jo aapke existing stores hai, will they all come under the master franchisee? How would that arrangement be?
No.
Or so there are other locations?
So existing stores will remain with the company. It will be the company operated stores. And the new stores, what we are looking at all the cities, we will give you master franchisee. When we give a master franchisee, we will assign a particular territory to our sub-franchisee, master franchisee partner, where even the company, we will not open the stores. But master franchisee has to be committed along with the plan. For example, if he is taking a master franchisee for Pune and he commits that I will open a 25 store in next 5 years, which means first year I will be opening 5 stores, second year I'll be opening a 5 stores. So if he remains with, if he sticks to along with his plan, even the company will not open a store in that particular designated territory. But if he fails to open 5 years of 5 store in first year, and again he fails to open 5 store in another second year, then company holds the right to assign a new master franchisee for that particular territory, or even the company holds the rights to open its own store in that particular territory.
And how are these territories defined? Aap kaise define karenge territories ko, and
how that, Gelato Italiano and Franchisee India can together sit on a table and we can plan our territory for the master franchisee.
And इसमें जो आपने इक्विटी स्टोर की बात की है, इक्विटी स्टोर इज द कंपनी इज द स्टोर व्हिच द फ्रेंचाइजी विल ओन हिमसेल्फ, सो इज देयर अ लिमिट, बिकॉज़ इट मेंशन देयर इज अ मिनिमम वन ही वुड ओपन बट ही कैन ओपन मोर एज वेल, इज दैट राइट?
या एब्सोल्युटली.
ही स्टिल हैज टू पे द फी फॉर द नेक्स्ट आउटलेट सेकंड ऑनवर्ड्स?
नो, सो इफ ही इज नॉट द पर्सन इज नॉट टेकिंग अ मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी, ही कैन पे अ फ्रेंचाइजी फी एज एंड व्हेन ही ओपन्स अ स्टोर इन द पर्टिकुलर एरिया.
What I mean to say, आपने जो 25 लाख का इन्वेस्टमेंट बताया है उसमें एक इक्विटी जो स्टोर है वो जो खुद ओन करेगा मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी, आपको नहीं देना है, that franchise fee is included.
अगर वो 25 के 25 स्टोर अगर खुद ओपन करेंगे मास्टर फ्रेंचाइजी, इवन देन ही डोंट हैव टू पे एनी एडिशनल फी टू Gelato Italiano.
Okay, and कौन सी हमारी प्रायोरिटी लोकेशन है जहाँ पे हम मास्टर्स देख रहे हैं? And I would also like to understand, because lot of locations आपके already अच्छे clusters बने होंगे, अगर वो आप retain कर लेंगे तो franchisee के पास ऐसी locations शायद नहीं बचेंगी, spots जहाँ पे 50 outlets और खुल सकते हैं. So अगर आप prioritize करके बता सके, what are the locations or regions where you want to enter first, and second, are there any existing locations जैसे malls में है, ऐसे कोई spots अगर available है which can be also shared or given to the franchisee?
Okay, so the now primary market where the master franchisee has a great opportunity to open is in Mumbai and in Delhi NCR. This is a very, very big market with the great potential, with the great customer counts, where the market is completely open and we have, say, 10 to 15 stores, which is very, very small numbers for the city like Mumbai. Or we can say, if we talk about the state, the 15 to 20 stores in the state of Maharashtra, it is a very, very small number. So the entire Maharashtra is open. If he wants to take a master franchisee for Pune, the Pune market is completely open for a sub-franchisee. If he wants to take a master franchisee in Delhi NCR, the Delhi NCR market completely is a completely open for a sub-franchisee. Even our Kolkata market is a very, very niche market where we are open to give master franchisee and he can develop 25 to 30 stores in the region of Kolkata. So these are the three markets where we have a great potential and a great customer counts where the investment partner can look for a master franchise on the priority.
Now also, you know, I'll go back on the business model. I've taken some note on the margins that you were discussing in the presentation. And we talked about a net margin of 85%. While we've also seen the cost of goods alone is 45%. Jo aapka ice cream ya koi bhi goods aapki taraf se aata, unka cost 45% rahega, and the rent could be 15%, and another 10% is towards utility. So this alone becomes 70% odd. So net margins 85% jo humne calculate ki hai, how have we calculated a net margin of 85%?
So when I say ki a customer should look for a occupancy cost whenever he I have given the example, whenever he is projecting a sale of 1 lakh rupees, he should not look for a store or a place which has the rental more than 15%. So that was an example given. Like if he is projecting a sale of 1 lakh rupees from that particular store, particular location, then the rentals of that particular store should be 15,000 rupees or less.
So, if net margin, samjhe, after taking out all the expenses, kya ek store ke net margins bachte hain? And you have projected almost 30 lakhs, which can be achieved out of a kiosk in a span of 1 year. Correct. So, 30 lakhs mean that you know you need to have a certain throughput in a period of say 3 to 6 months time. So, kitna time lagta hai aapko wo average revenue ek store se nikalne mein?
18 months to 2.5 years maximum.
And kya hamara average isme net margins kya rehte hain after taking out all the expenses?
15% to 20%.
15 to 20 is your net
margin. On average. It can go up to 25% max.
Manish, would you also like to, because I see a lot of people asking where your stores are, aap koi main cities ke naam batana chahenge jahan pe aapke stores exist karte hain, and we can even request our audience to maybe visit. So I have Mr. Sudhakar Rao, who is looking, who's asking if we are also keen to explore Hyderabad for a master franchise opportunity.
Yes, Hyderabad
ki baat karte hain, so are we looking at Hyderabad in isolation or are we looking at AP, Telangana together? To hum kaise based on the state or city or
So it depends upon the projection or a plan what master franchisee or a investor partner is submitting to us. So if he says that he will be opening a 25 stores, so we can divide Hyderabad and Telangana separately. If he says I'm committing to open a 50 stores jointly in Hyderabad and Telangana, we can give him both the territories together. And also in small territories, for example, I'll give you in Punjab, if you speak about Jalandhar, it is a very, very small town. We, as a company, we understand that Jalandhar itself cannot accommodate more than 5 stores of Gelato Italiano or 3 stores of Gelato Italiano. So we can give the nearby territory to a master franchisee partner to develop, for example, Jalandhar, Ludhiana and Amritsar together to develop 20 or 25 stores of Gelato Italiano. It is not necessary that we will restrict him the area or a territory to Jalandhar itself. We can also assign him the nearest territory to develop 25 stores.
And what kind of support would you be giving to a master franchisee? Koi aapka initial marketing support hai, which, and what is that he's also expected to invest as far as reaching out to the customer base? Because you currently have, I understand you have locations all across where the brand is operating. So, agar hum nayi market mein kahin jaate hain ya existing market mein hum koi naya masters banate hain, so how, what kind of investment or support will the company give to the franchisee, and what is that is expected out of him?
Yeah, so financially support company we will not give, but all the supports with reference to developing a store, creating a store, if the master franchisee partner, he wants Pan India Food Solution or Gelato Italiano to develop her first store entirely for him, we will ask a certain amount on the cost. We are not earning anything from our store development fees or store development charges. It is not like we will be getting 50% or 25% margin out of store development. So on the cost, we have a project team who will be developing an entire store for a master franchisee partner. Also, in future, if he's wanting a company support to develop a store for a sub-franchisee partner, company, we will give you entire support to develop a store as per the cost which is declared and submitted to a master franchisee during the time he signs the agreement. Company on his own can develop the entire store for them, along with the staff training, along with the equipment, along with the interior, furniture, fixtures, and all the creatives. Company can develop a store for master franchisee partner, also for the sub-franchisee partner.
Okay. All right. I'll pick one question from Mr. Hemant Lada. He's interested for Amritsar. So is Amritsar a location on your rollout?
No, right now, so master franchisee for Chandigarh and Punjab region is already into discussion. We need 15 to 20 days to close the discussion with the existing sub-franchisee partner, master franchisee partner. If not, the location will get open after 15 to 20 days. But as of now, it is all the territory is already in discussion.
So while master might not be possible or the area franchisee, as we say, but there's always an option to take
for the sub-franchisee, right? To take the store in Amritsar as a sub-franchisee partner, the territory is open.
And I have also another recommendation, you know, which is good. A lot of people, because the investment comparatively is very low, which starts as low as 7 lakhs, where the only money which goes to the company is that on the franchise fees and the supply.
Which goes to the company.
And all the specifications company would give to the investors, and they can get it executed at the local level. So a lot of investors, you know, because investment is low, you can even look at least, you know, 4 to 5 odd spots, even in the same city. Even if we talk about maybe a small city like Amritsar, if you think that there are 3 to 4 spots or 4 to 5 spots where you can do it, so about 7 into 5, you know, 35 lakhs ki investment mein, you can capture both. Jahan pe aapka captive audience hai, wo bhi aap capture kar sakte hain. A lot of emerging spots are everywhere in these cities. It also helps you in economizing your cost, which is your manpower, any marketing spend that you're doing. So all that also can have economies of scale if you do multi-unit franchising. And that is why many investors look at that, because if you have a small investment, sometimes a lot of people don't find return on the time. Investment pe return aa jata hai, but if you think that you're also looking at it as a big time involvement, then I would advise go for multiple spots and take at least 4 to 5 good locations in the city that you can look at. And I will take maybe a few cities. Is Bihar open as a city for us
to? Sonia, just to interrupt you, like as you mentioned that people can look for multiple spots in the same cities. So if any of the sub-franchisee partners is interested to open a multiple location in the same cities, company, considering the pandemic situation, company can also offer additional discount on one-time franchisee fee. The amount or the percentage has not been decided, but certainly that amount or the percentage will be very, very lucrative for the investment partner.
Very helpful. Tanish, what we can do is, because we have some interest from our audience, if we can take some of our investors who perhaps would like to connect with you. Manideep ji from AP, Vizianagaram is the place he wants to open, and we have Sudhakar Rao ji from Hyderabad. He would like to explore both unit as well as master franchise opportunity. Also other investors, Hemant ji and everybody, I will request all of you to kindly reach on our hotline. We'll also have our team member, our business advisor who's working on this project, and we'll align your calls in this coming week. And do mention aap unit dekh rahe hain, master dekh rahe hain. Agar aap multi unit bhi dekhna chahte hain, that can also be discussed with us. Any specific profile, Dinesh, jo aap batana chahenge investors ko? Do you need people with prior experience to run as a master franchisee, or any of the requirements which the master franchisee has to have to qualify himself?
Right now, no specific any requirement we are looking at, because we at the company level, we have a very, very strong training team which we can train our investment partners, even if he's very, very fresh to an F&B industry or a food industry. We have a good training background and training team with us, which makes our investment partners very, very easy to operate a Gelato Italiano model.
Okay. So, Niteshi, I will request you please hotline pe aake aap discuss kijiye. Jharkhand, we are open. Jamshedpur also, I think Jamshedpur, Jharkhand is mentioned for a sub and a master plan. We'll be keen to discuss that. I will request all of you kindly reach on the hotline number. Jis city mein aap kholna chahte hain, kya kholna chahte hain. Even if you have partners who want to invest along with you, ensure you bring your partners also on these calls. And we'll fix up a date in the coming week. Dinesh, what is the likely date jahan pe aapko lagta hai ki calls le payenge?
Next Monday should be fine.
Theek hai, so we fixed the 21st. Today is 15th of December. So next Monday would be 21st. And we'll be aligning your calls. And in the meantime, kindly reach on the hotline number. We've also captured the information in the comments that you have put. Mera request rahega, some of you are very regular on our events. And all our events, and we have a lot of questions which are posted by you, but we'd like to see that translated. Aap please call pe aaiye, understand kijiye model, and then we'll be happy to discuss one to one and close based on the merit that you bring in, and if there's a compatibility at both sides. So Dinesh, before we close, any last message that you want to give to the audience who's listening to you?
No, so like Gelato Italiano, considering the pandemic situation, we as a brand and a company, we welcome all the new investment partners to our brand, to invest into our brand. And I promise all the investment partners that you will get very, very lucrative offers in your financial terms and financial support from the company. We will certainly ready to offer a very, very lucrative offers to all our investment partners. Whoever is willing to sign and join our brand on or before 31st of March.
Great. And all of you who are there, Dinesh, you want to mention kaun si cities mein aapka outlet dekh sakte hain, koi malls yahan pe agar present hai aur high streets hain, if anybody who's here wants to go can do that, Hyderabad I ask, there's somebody who wants to maybe visit the outlet, aapka outlet wahan pe hai ki nahi, agar do teen locations aap batana chahenge.
Hyderabad mein nahi hai, Delhi mein hai, Delhi, Mumbai, Bangalore, Chennai mein hai, VR mall, Phoenix mall ke, Phoenix market city ya Phoenix group ke jo bhi malls hai wahan pe hamara presence hai, Bangalore aur Chennai mein. बाद में बैंगलोर और चेन्नई में मैक्सिमम मॉल्स है ना, ऑल द मॉल्स यू कैन से बैंगलोर और चेन्नई में जितने भी मेजर प्राइमरी मॉल्स है वहाँ पे हमारा प्रेजेंस है. कोलकाता के सारे मॉल्स में हमारा प्रेजेंस है. मुंबई में मैं ऑल द प्राइम मॉल्स लाइक फिनिक्स मार्केट सिटी कुर्ला, देन विवियाना मॉल, वी हैव अ प्रेजेंस. दिल्ली में MGF मॉल है, सिलेक्ट सिटी मॉल है, वहाँ पे हमारा प्रेजेंस है. इवन द हाई स्ट्रीट मार्केट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स कॉलोनी, न्यू फ्रेंड्स कॉलोनी, वहाँ पे हमारा प्रेजेंस है. And two tier cities है जैसे अकोला, मैंने two tier three tier cities है जहाँ पे high street locations में हमारा presence है, जहाँ पे malls नहीं है या malls का trend इतना नहीं चलता है वहाँ पे high street locations में हमारा presence है.
Great, very helpful. Dinesh and friends, if you want to visit, you can. And we look forward to receiving your interest for Gelato on 21st. In the next few days, अगर आप अपनी profile देना चाहें, कौन सी इन्वेस्टमेंट अपॉर्चुनिटी आप देखना चाहते हैं, आई सॉ समथिंग फ्रॉम हैदराबाद एंड दैट कैन बी अ गुड ऑप्शन बिकॉज इट्स अ वर्जिन मार्केट, वी डोंट हैव एनी आउटलेट्स ऑफ जेलेटो एंड देयर गुड मॉल्स एंड वेरी गुड हाई स्ट्रीट्स इन हैदराबाद व्हिच कैन हैव अ पोटेंशियल ऑफ ओपनिंग जेलेटो एट वेरियस स्पॉट्स. सो फ्रेंड्स, रीच आउट टू अस एंड वी विल कनेक्ट यू विद द टीम ऑफ जेलेटो इटालियन ऑन 21st. थैंक यू सो मच. एंड विद दिस आई लाइक टू रिक्वेस्ट अर्चना टू टेक इट ओवर एंड शेयर योर क्लोजिंग रिमार्क्स.
So thank you so much, Dineshji, for joining in. We'll definitely come back to you for one-to-one interaction on 21st. Thank you so much, Sonia ma'am. All the dear participants who have joined us today, do share your detailed profile, your preference of the model you are looking for, and your location at the same business hotline number, which I shared on a chat box, whereas you can also write 9717683838. That's our business hotline number. We invite all your suggestions, feedback, query related to the brands on the same business hotline number. Do connect with us at our different social handles. You want to rewatch this particular episode, all the previously done brands episode, we request you to please go to Facebook page of Franchise India Brands Limited, go under video section, and you can rewatch all of them. You can connect with the management team of Franchise India at their respective LinkedIn IDs. And tomorrow, again, we are bringing and representing leader brand. Colorbar is the brand. We are representing tomorrow. We invite each one of you to please join us tomorrow, sharp 12 p.m. to understand the financial and the franchise model they are offering as far as their franchise model is concerned. So please do not miss this chance. Join us tomorrow, sharp 12 p.m. at the same business hotline number. You shall receive a registration link to registration today so that sharp 12 p.m. tomorrow you can join us. Thank you so much once again for joining in today. Have a great day ahead. Stay safe, stay happy. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dinesh ji.
Thank you, Archana. Thank you, Sonia.
Thank you, Dinesh sir.
Thanks.